Alrighty, we're at Milpitas Wash Road. To be honest, I thought we were done with this river rock, but looks like we still got some. Oh man, it's still the same thing. Holy shit. It's still the same thing we just started. I think he said he got it. Oh, fuck, almost tipped over. Look at how that deep, it's deep. I just gotta get on top of it. This one's not as deep as Indian Pass Road, but it's still just as squirrely. Oh my god. Holy shit. One, two, three. Can you guys see how deep this shit is? Look at this. My shit's just hanging off. Oh man, it's swirly. Squirrely, squirrely, squirrely. That hit my knee pretty good. I had a knee pad, but that still fucking hurt. Let's try it again. Still good. gotta hit neutral again. Good traction. Palo Verde Mountain Wilderness. I see horse tracks, little hoof marks. That's cool. Oh shit. Whoops. That was awesome. That was sketch. Dang, that was super sketch. Oh man. Alright, so we just did some trail side inspection. Eric's rear shock is leaking quite a bit of fork fluid. Not fork fluid, shock oil. It's actually a lot. So luckily we're only like 10% into this Milpitas Wash Road. We're gonna turn around and just head to Blythe. We may have to cut short the trip. So it's unexpected, but we made it through Indian Pass, which was pretty cool. This part was actually pretty doable. It's just we don't want to risk it too much with this. I mean, we got to go all the way back to LA, so we're just gonna turn around. Head back and go to Blythe. Relax. Either head home tonight or tomorrow. We just have to make it through that sand wash again. Holy shit! Oh no 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 no! Oh! Oh shit! I slipped on a rock. Let's get out of here. This stuff's deep, man. You just feel your bike digging in. It's digging and digging and digging. Sun's getting low. So yeah. It's just safer to head back to Blythe. got a update. We're on our way to Blythe, grab some food and gas, and we're actually just gonna head back to LA. We're gonna get his bike looked at, and I'm sure on the road his forks will be okay, or his rear shock. So we're cutting it short. However, it was an experience. It was one of the best. Got some sand experience. Got some it's not sugar sand, but it's more of a river rock. That stuff is loose. So I appreciate everyone watching this video. We're gonna give this a go some other time. It's just one of the best routes that's close to me, because I'm in Southern California. So I'm definitely gonna try it again. It's tough. It's real tough. It's just section one. That's crazy. And we didn't even finish all of section one. So until next time, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for more videos.